Chicago priest steps aside amid a child molestation investigation. Cardinal Blaise Supich asked Father Martin Nyberg to step aside from his duties at St. Josephat Parish on the north side. A press release states that Nyberg is cooperating with investigators and is denying the allegations. Nyberg has served at that parish since July 1st.